SAT math, difficulty level, easy. The table above lists the lengths to the nearest inch of a random sample of 21 brown bullhead fish. The outlier measurement of 24 inches is an error. Of the mean, median, and range of the values listed, which will change the most if the 24-inch measurement is removed from the data? We can see our outlier data is here, and the next closest one is 16, so this is definitely very far off. Now, the median is just the number in the middle, so that's really not going to change all too much. Okay, the mean is what happens when we add all these numbers up and then divide them by the total, which is in this case going to be 21. So that's actually not going to change all too much either. The range is the largest value subtracted by the lowest value. So the range here is going to be 24 minus 8. That's going to be 16. And if we get rid of this outlier, it's going to be 16 minus 8, which is 8. So that's definitely going to change by the most. So we're going to go with choice C, which is the range.
Like and subscribe for more math videos.